You know, the Bible says, do unto others as you would wish others to do unto you. Meaning, that thing that you want others to do to you, do it to others. It's amazing that many people are calling me, writing me, saying, Seer1, you shouldn't have exposed Chishimba Kambwili. You shouldn't have said those things. You shouldn't have talked about his sickness. You shouldn't have embarrassed him there in public. You shouldn't have insulted him. You shouldn't have shared the things that were presented to you in confidentiality to the public. And you forget that what you want others to do to you, do it to others. Chishimba Kambwili has been everywhere in the country, speaking and insulting everybody. Speaking and insulting Akain the HLM. Actually, when you insult Akain the HLM, when you speak ill of Akain the HLM, when you speak all these bad languages that you speak about Akain the HLM, do you realize that he has a family? Chishimba Kambwili has been saying a lot of things about Akain the HLM. And Chishimba Kambwili, actually, him and the GBM kidnapped the Hatambo's family. This is a very serious crime. And I know that they are going to answer this crime very soon. Kidnap them, ask them to lie against Akain the HLM. A lot of things have been said about him. Akain the HLM is a Satanist. Akain the HLM is a kidnapper. Akain the HLM is sold the mine. Akain the HLM did this. Akain the HLM. Every blessed day, including I myself, I used to speak. I used to be among those people that speak evil against Akain the HLM. And nobody complained. In my own church in Zambia, I gave my platform to Bishop Chomba, the permanent secretary of water and natural resources in the government of Zambia, and now the parliamentary candidate for PF. I gave him my platform to use it to defame Akain the HLM in my church in Zambia, in my crusade that attracted the highest number, a record-breaking crusade that took place at OYDC. Thousands of people gathered. I gave my platform to Chomba to use it to call Akain the HLM a Satanist, to defame Akain the HLM so that Akain the HLM could lose the election. No one spoke about it. All of us have spoken so many things about this man. How does he feel? How does his wife feel? How does his children feel when you defame him like this? So if you are crying because Seer1 exposed Chishimba Kambwili, I have not even exposed him. I just said one out of hundreds of things that I can bring out in the public. I didn't speak about his wife and the relationship. There are so many things I can speak that will destroy Chishimba Kambwili completely. I just touched one because he provoked me, because he denied me. And everywhere I'm shaking, everyone is talking about it. How much more when I start exposing them? How much more when I talk about Edgar Lungu? What I want to say is that I want you to feel the pain that Akain the HLM and his family feels when we defame them, when we speak evil against them, when we call him Satanist, when we accuse him of things that he didn't do. I want you to feel how his children feel. The same way that Chishimba Kambwili is feeling now is the same way Akain the HLM feels. He's a human being. What crime did he commit? I was among the people that were speaking and defaming him. Even in my church, where thousands of people are gathered, a man that committed no crime except trying to rise up, become a president and save his people. All of us turned around and started speaking against, evil against him. What is so special about Chishimba Kambwili? I have a lot and a lot and a lot of things that I will say about Chishimba Kambwili and the PF, including Edgar Lungu. That one is just 1% over 100% of what is still hidden, what I still need to talk about. So those of you that are sending me messages, say, Seer1, respect the elders. Seer1, respect the people that came to you in privacy. There is no elder here. When an elder decides to play with children, he must be willing to prepare his penis for toys, for children. This is just the beginning. I am not going to stop. I am not willing to stop. I am going to talk. There are so many things that I will say. So if you are sympathizing with Chishimba Kambwili, why you didn't sympathize with me when he called me a Satanist? When he was insulting me, when he was telling people not to listen to Seer1, not to come to Seer1, when he was coming to me behind to look for power, to look for advice, when he was telling me to finish the criminals, when he was telling me to finish PF. Eh? So you must also balance the equation. Chishimba Kambwili and the PF government are reaping from what he saw. So if you are their sympathizers, I'm so sorry for you. This is just the beginning. It will have not even started.